started out looking for a way to help firefighters in their emergency response efforts. They have a road sign that they use when they respond to roadside accidents. And it's very heavy, it's cumbersome, it takes time to set up, and they pinch their fingers in it. They hate doing it. We came up with our current prototype, a little triangle pyramid kind of thing that lights up that can easily fit in the cab of the fire truck, and they can drop it out the window before they approach an accident. The idea is that it just gets the attention of drivers to let them know there's something ahead and helps reduce risk by not having to go out into the road to set up this big sign. We have a space for a sliding door that can lock into place. So they just open that up, press the button, close it, and then they're able to drop it out the window. It is weighted on one side, but not to just orient it. That is only to get it to stop it from rolling. We found that once we added weight to one side, it greatly decreased the amount that it would bounce or roll out of place. Working together has been a lot of fun. We got to use all of their resources and toys here. That's been really cool, getting to learn how to use the machines in the machine shop, and meeting all the TAs and the employees here have been a lot of help. It's just been enjoyable to work with everyone.